Hey guys, Miles here from Beast Mode Bros, and today I'll be doing my second last LEGO Transformer video. I know it sounds sad, but I'm gonna do a lot of Nerf War stuff and video games, like Minecraft, Halo. Yes, I have Halo 5. Yes, I have Minecraft. Yes, I have an Xbox One. And so today, the second last Transformer is Hot Rod, and he's pretty cool. He's orange, light gray, black, and dark gray. Alright, so let's build it, and then I'll show you how to transform it. For the base of your Transformer, you are going to need a, whatchamacallit? And guys, whatchamacallit is a 1x1 thick square stud with stud pieces all around it, not on the bottom. And then you're going to have two light gray 1x2s, 1x2 flats, and you're going to take them and you're going to put them on the side like that. Like that. And then you're going to take a 1x2 in orange and you're going to take it and put it on like that. Then you're going to take a 1x1 square stud chest switch and put it like that. And guys, he stays like that. Alright, so then that's the upper body. For the lower body, you're going to need one of these movie pieces that move up and down. And you're going to put it up. Then you're going to take a 1x2 with a square stud on it, or a stud piece on it, and put it right there. Then you're going to, in dark gray, guys. And then you're going to take a 1x1 square stud in light gray and put it right there. Then you're going to take your upper body and lower body and you're going to put it like that. And then push the black down into that. And then with this, you're going to push it back and then there you have Hot Rod. And hold on guys, my brother's talking to me. And so to transform it, you push the orange up like that, up to the head. You twist the whole body around, flip that like that. Take the arms, push them up, put them sideways, and then point them down. And guys, this is a Minicon. You can have it on any one of your LEGO Transformers. And then, there you go. You have a LEGO, my second last LEGO Transformer Hot Rod. And I'll see you guys in the next one. And guys, my next one is a new version of Jetfire. Bye!